Okay, so today is going to be a bit special. This is kind of like just a recording. I'm not streaming this today. Because we're just gonna do a small crypt arc around here. We might be able to beat it. I'm not entirely sure if we will. But we got into the crypt arc. I actually just were like, hey, let's complete artifacts now. And then we're like, holy shit, how did we even get this far? But seriously, 22 systems and 16, we're not gonna survive this. Like, seriously, we cannot. Dude, do you even see this? We need to... Where's the shuffle? They have no shuffle. Okay, that makes this a lot easier for us. So we need to take care of both repair systems. Leviathan and Juggernaut. If we meet these people, we just need to run away. Like, seriously. This is going to be ridiculous. I'm not sure if we will even try to beat this game, if this proves to be too hard. I haven't picked up a lot of research as well. Because we were focusing on... destroy all systems. Holy shit. I don't know if we only have one shot at this. I seriously have no idea. But having 10,000... it's enough with 100, I think. I really like the gauntlet. The gauntlet is pretty powerful. And only this fixed two things. Kinda like, holy moly. Okay, let's try this. I have no idea if we're gonna beat this. Holy shit. Okay. Ah, man. It's kind of like... I hope they do not have a failsafe. Went 1 minute, yeah, we really gotta take our time here. It's kinda like, we need to make our way to the repair systems. The first part here is, how do we find a way in? We gotta... oh boy. See, just going from this repair system to this one is gonna take some time. So we gotta clear the way. The worst part is the Leviathan and so on, if they become obstacles for us. this is going to be an awesome challenge, I must say. Whoa, 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 whoa. How the fuck? Okay. First of all, we need to map out this. The sensory jammer is... We really want to destroy the Juggernaut thing. But first of all, let's get up here. We just want to map... No, let's first map out this one. Shit. Wait, wait, why have I only 3 health? Oh no, no, no! What have I done? I forgot! Okay guys, if we do this, we're freaking badass. Oh shit! Yeah. Abandon mission.
We're not out of this fight yet. Suit up, rearm, and try again.
This time I'm not forgetting my health, but we have less bank now. Okay, that was a disaster. Yeah, I think we're gonna go with this kind of ammo. This one is amazing, actually, so... Let's try this out. Sure, I may have only 30 uses, but seriously, we're gonna need it. I think this ship always have the same layout. Thank you. we go.
Repair system neutralized.
Okay, now we need to be super fast here. Okay, this one is actually a lot better than I expected. Holy shit. Okay, this is bad. Okay. Holy shit! Oh man, I didn't think about that. Let's see here. Okay, so we've done something amazing here. Holy Jesus. Okay, so if we want to do the artifact, do we want to do the artifact? Do we truly want to do the artifact? Fucking stupid.
Neutralized.
We really want to destroy the Juggernaut. And we really want to avoid. What did it? Okay, good.
Key code recovered. Jammer system neutralized. Armoring system neutralized.
Oh no.
Repaired. Generator system neutralized. Defense system neutralized. Alarm system neutralized.
Jesus. I don't have a lot of HP. Let's see if we can heal. Oh shit! That was a juggernaut! Okay, I'm actually oh shit, we didn't heal. I don't think we have the cash to heal as well though. Okay. We haven't tried. Oh shit.
Critical.
No. Oh my god, we just did something that probably we can do this. We can fucking do this now.
Key code recovered.
I am so hyped. Gotta hurry.
Advanced factory system neutralized.
Okay. How much cash? I mean, how much ammo? Okay, 6,000. We have a lot. Have we destroyed their... No. We cannot go from the outside. They still have a Leviathan around. Okay, but we should go for the drone factories. Fortunately, the Leviathan is a lot easier to deal with. I think we're gonna avoid Oh shit, wrong way. There's a lot of enemies here. Like, super many enemies here. Oh well. Run away! Oh shit!
Neutralized.
Yeah. I think we're gonna try to heal up here. I have no idea how cash works in this game. Oh. Yeah, first heal.
Hull repaired.
Wait.
neutralized.
Okay. I wonder if we can take ammo supply. Uh-oh. But yeah. Oh.
Sentry control system neutralized.
Whoa, we could do that. Okay, that's cool. I am pretty happy at the moment. We have cheesed the game.
Key code recovered. Shield generator system neutralized.
GG, we won.
Like the majority of their fuel stockpiles expire way beyond their half-lives. There's barely enough redundancy generators running to keep the security systems running. When the main power went, the life support went with it. All those stasis pods, millions of cryo-frozen colonists, they didn't stand a chance. Just looking over this liquid sample that was sent to us. When energized, whatever submerged in it is locked in suspended animation.
That was just...
The large number of alien remains we've seen inside these stasis fluid pods suggest to me...
Sure, I'm negative bank, but...
...a colony
GG.
Admirable work, Captain. This critical asset has been contained. Your contract is fulfilled. We'll take it from here.
Campaign complete. We actually beat the campaign. I didn't think we would do it. That's nice. Our score is probably horrendous, but seriously. just beating this game is, I'm pretty happy with. Just look at that graph there at the bank. Okay. We actually beat Kryptar. Damn that autofocus on webcam. We haven't turned it off. Yeah, we did that. We beat Kryptar. Take care, everybody.